Hello, my name is Stephen Durgis, and I'm one of the leaders of an independent evangelical church in Devon. I'm also an author and speaker. My 2021 prayer focuses on unity, because Jesus said that he would make us one with himself and with other people. So let's pray together. Heavenly Father, your word says that you command a blessing when we live and walk together in unity. Please heal the divisions and bring reconciliation in our nation and restore broken relationships in our communities, in families, and especially in the church. Help us to make every effort to keep the unity of the Spirit in the bond of peace. Establish your kingdom values of love, kindness, peace, and forgiveness in our lives, individually and collectively, for your honour and glory, and for the extension of your kingdom. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.